There is a tree by day that at night has a shadow. A hand huge and black with fingers long and black all through the dark against the white man's house. In the little wind, the black hand plucks and plucks at the bricks. The bricks are the color of blood and very small. Is it a black hand? Or is it a shadow?